He needed a 4-5, and I watched his wave, and I'm like, oh, he got it. And then pretty much it was up to me. Like, I wasn't sure what he got, but I knew I had 2-6s. I'm going to need something beyond that. So, yeah, luckily that wave opened up. I got a little snap and then pretty big floater on a critical section. And that's kind of what the judges have been scoring this whole event. They want to see something really exciting. And, yeah, I'm just stoked it paid off. Just one more heat and, yeah, hopefully two more to go.
How are the conditions out there this morning?
Yeah, it's good. There's some really good waves. I mean, Wilco's first wave was a barrel, so anytime somebody gets a barrel, it's kind of like you're behind the ball already. And I think he got like an 8-5. So for me, it was like just chip away and hopefully my backup, like I get a bigger score at the end and my backup score is better than his, you know. So, yeah. And that's pretty much where it paid off. And, he ended up breaking his board, so that was kind of a bummer, but it would help me, you know, so take
yeah,
it.
Yeah, well, it sucked because there wasn't many waves during that period, so I tried to get one wave and I ended up falling, so it kind of,
it didn't really pan out like it would have, but like I would like, but it's, you know, that just sucks. That, like, in general, if you put yourself in that position too, like, you got a big score, and he didn't back it up till 2 minutes to go, so it's, that's a bummer, but you know what, like, it's a competition, and that's why I kept fighting, you know. Last year was great, you know, I ended up got edged right at the end, but that's just how it goes, you know, it happens to you do it to people, so you can't really dwell on it too hard, and I'm just excited, you know, the crowd's amazing, and I'm just excited for tomorrow. I tried to force him into a couple crappy waves, and he never went, and then that wave came, and I knew if he gets two good turns off, he's going to get the score. And then for me, it was like, I had 2-6s, so I know I'm going to need hope in the 7 range, if not 8 range, depending on what he got. So I had to go for it. You know, the floater was critical, and that's kind of what the judges have been scoring this whole event. And yeah, luckily I didn't go through my board. The swell's coming down a little bit, which I think will be better, you know, more contestable. And the surfing's amazing now, but I think it'll just even get better, you know, more like bigger moves, and waves might not be as big, but yeah, just relax and keep surfing one wave at a time.
You want Slater?
Yeah, I want Slater in the final. Yeah.